everyone. So this is your girl Pamela Odame Watara. I'm here today and I'm so excited. I'm so happy. You know what? Here I am. Vanguard Newspaper. I want to say a very big thank you for writing or making a story about me. I'm so happy. See your girl here, yeah, all the way in Nigeria just made a story about me. You know, you can't believe it. As you can see, I'm down here with the most famous bastard lady in Nigeria, Cossy Ojiako. I'm so happy to have this, and thanks to my management team for going all the way to Nigeria just to get me this newspaper, you know. So I was so happy when I got this newspaper and seeing this lady on the same page with this lady. That's some, you know, something exciting. You don't know.
When we posted Pamela Odame Watara's story, the hourglass shaped model from Ghana and Kenya, one visitor to our YouTube channel commented saying, "You need to see Nigeria Cossy boobs." Subsequently, many stories comparing Pamela and Cossy started to emerge online, but the one that stood out for Pamela was a story published by the Vanguard newspaper of Nigeria, in which she shared the same page with Cossy Ojiako. After the story was published, Cossy acknowledged the reportage via her Instagram page. She thanked Vanguard and the reporters for a job well done. However, Pamela had to wait this long to get the newspaper from Nigeria before she too can make this video to thank the Vanguard newspaper for the good job they have done on her rising career. Asked if she knew Cossy before the story, she said,
"No, I've not met her before, and I think I'm gonna be happy I finally meet her."
For people who don't know Cossy, Cossy Ojiako is a Nigerian actress, singer, producer, and video vixen.
This is Cossy Ojiako.
She came to limelight after featuring in a music video by Siri. She is also controversially known for showing off her large bosoms at social events and music videos. Following the comparison of the two as seen online, we asked Pamela for her opinion as regards the comparison. She said,
"In terms of boobs, I would say she's the most busty person. She's somewhat a little bustier than me, but we're almost the same. We're all beautiful in our own way. Yeah, she's a beautiful lady. I am a beautiful lady as well. Just imagine two busty ladies from different countries, what we can do. We can, you know, be on the same project. We can do something big." So all the journalists, all the bloggers around the world who has been writing good things about me, I want to say thank you to all of you people. I really appreciate it. And one more thing, those of you who have been doing good and great artwork about me, I've seen it all and I'm going to be showing it my next video. Thank you. I love you all.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe before leaving.